Lunchtime here in the creek. This guy's out here cutting wood right beside my car. Yo, I'm on my way to go buy a GoPro. We are at Long and McQuaid today. Never mind. Apparently, they are not available in Canada yet. Just vlog here. Now I'm recording. Now you see the live stream. Whoa, and who's here? We got 16 people. And Blood Rot Truth just showed up with I Am Everything, Imhotep, Frankie Free, I Am Mikey, Tyrell, and Devin. Definitely holding it down in the comment section. My battery's about to die on this camera. But yeah, this is the daily vlog shit. I just mess around every day to day. I collect footage. Really trying to just, whatever. Vlogs, like if you call it. But I'm learning the way. So, and it's been fun. Whoa, gotta pay attention to where I'm filming. So, anyways, peace out on this one. Not you guys. This why. Underlay. Yeah, this place is very historical.
Something about the War of 1812?
All the time. War of 1812. Touch up on the go. Here at the Purple Heather painting class. Oh shit. Blue Jays hit another home run. Wow. Damn. 10-0 Blue Jays right now. We're here at the bar. We're gonna be doing some painting. We are painting today. We got our colors.
Marianne. I did not get a picture.
Well, we just painted the side so far all black. Done. It's the night sky. We've completely traced these trees now. This is just green. Mine's blue. Did you guys go with blue or green? Blues and blues?
Pink.
Pink too? You got pink?
And literally Bates was just over. I'm like madly.
Thank you.
had to sign it.
It would have been easier if I just put it.
Yep.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped upside down. Now I'd like to take a minute to sit right there and I'll tell you how I became a Christmas town called Bel-Air. Alright. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing and relaxing, all cool now, shooting some people outside. When a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in the neighborhood. I got a one little fight, my mom got scared. She said, move with your hands, get an uncle in the lair. I was for a cab, but when it came near, the license had fresh and had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say this cab was rare, but I thought, now forget it, you're home to Bel Air. The house about 7 or 8. I yelled to the cabbie, "Your home is smell you later." Looked at the kitchen, and I was finally there. I'm sitting on my throne at the Prince of Bel Air. Yeah, thank you, thank you. Everybody else, come karaoke tonight. Enjoy.
Give it up for John, everybody. Nice job, brother.
You howl. I mean, your house got.
That was.